aircraft heavily. All the ball game out of the road for motorcycles. I can't believe it's like 15 miles per hour in this section right here. This is the bike trail. Yeah, I could probably definitely handle a 600, but it's a bit pricey though. It's like 12 grand for a brand new one. A couple of years I'd probably get one and move down to Florida. If New England, forget about it. It's fucking cold over here for that kind of shit. You gotta take the batteries out of these things in the wintertime. Batteries won't get it. Yeah, way too cold for my taste, man. I got a face mask on and I'm still freezing. It's kind of toast, but that's New England for you.